How to fix verification code not received on Android. So if you want to fix the verification code not received on your Android, then first you need to open up your settings. Once you open up your settings, now you need to scroll down and go with the apps section. Under apps, you need to go with see all apps and scroll down. You need to find the message application where you will receive the verification code. Tap on the messages app and here you need to go with the permission. Under permission, now if you've not allowed the permission of SMS, then you just need to simply go and allow the access. Once you've allowed the access or permission, then you will receive the verification code. Once you've done this, now you just need to simply go with storage and cache option, and here you need to go with clear the cache. Once you've cleared the cache, your problem will be fixed. Once you've done all of these, now you just need to simply go to your Play Store and search for the messages app. Here you will have your messages app. If you have any updates under your messages, then you just need to simply go and update the application. Once you've updated, your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix your verification code not received on your Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.